Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Virgos. So let us see what is coming up, guys. So today, Virgos, we'll be picking one card each for our daily energy, our career, and for our relationship, guys. So this is the card for your general reading, Virgos. And this is the card for your career, and this is for your relationship, guys. So it will relate to that area. So let us turn the cards. 10 of wands in reverse. This is for your general reading, guys. This is for your career. Knight of pentacles in reverse. Sorry, guys. The devil. This may relate to your relationship, Virgos. For your general energies, guys, you are facing a lot of difficulties. You are stressing yourself a lot, maybe in your situation today. This may relate to your work or in your relationship. So there are many obstacles coming your way, and you are burdening yourself with those efforts to make everything right, and you are stressing yourself, guys, and you are doing things the hard way. You are really having a tough time, guys, and there may be people relying on you for your work. So you may be in a good position in your work. You may be a team leader. You may be the person who needs to decide who shoulders those responsibilities. So you are feeling really responsible for your situation, and you have too many responsibilities today, guys. You are the one who has to maintain everything, who has to make everything right, and you shoulder a great burden today. So you are feeling really stressed. That is the energy for your general energy, guys. That is the card. So for your relationship, Knight of Pentacles. With this card, the Knight of Pentacles in reverse, guys, the energy is that in your relationship, this person or yourself, you are in certain kind of confusion regarding what you need to do and what is your goal and where this relationship is heading. So you do not know what to do today. You are in some kind of confusion, guys, and you are also careless because of your work stress or these responsibilities that you shoulder. You are really stressed, so you are really careless today, guys. Virgos, with this Knight of Pentacles in reverse for your career. So you are in some kind of confusion regarding certain decisions you want to take today. This is the energy for your work situation, guys. So you are the one who has to decide, and you are not in a state to decide. You are facing some obstacles and confusions, and you feel you are careless about certain things. You may not put your total efforts in your work today. Your mind is somewhere else. You feel that burden of those responsibilities, and you are doubting your own skills and abilities, and you are not able to decide anything correctly today, guys, and you are feeling really stressed because of that, Virgos. So this may relate to your work situation, and you feel you just want to stay silent, stay away from all these responsibilities, watch silently from somewhere else and not hold these responsibilities, guys. So that may also be the energy. Maybe for some of you all, you are not ready to take up some new kind of work. If you are doing a business, something new, some new collaborations, you are not ready to venture into that. You want to hold in your old method, whatever you were doing, you are happy with that. You don't want to change the way you do your work. So you feel some kind of that stagnation in your day-to-day work situation. So whatever new that is coming up, you are not accepting, or whatever the new way of doing things, you are not considering. So you are doing your old ways, you are holding on to your old ways, guys. So that is the energy here with this card. So for your relationship, it is the devil. In your relationship, Virgos, this may be what you feel towards this relationship, or this person may feel this way about you. So you feel you are being controlled by this person. They are overindulging in each and every decision of yours. They are trying to dominate you in some way. And you feel some kind of unbeatable attraction towards this person, but you don't have that deep bond and connection with them. You just have that physical attraction with this person. So something is not, you are not connecting to them in an emotional way. And maybe for some of you all, you may be putting extraordinary efforts, you may be running behind them, spending a lot of money and time, you are investing a lot in this relationship, but you don't feel that deep understanding or bonding in this relationship, guys. You are feeling hopeless, and you feel you are running out of options to engage yourself in this relationship. So you are feeling some kind of stress and loss because of that, because you are losing your time and energy for this relationship. You don't share a great connection with this person, guys. That is the energy here, Virgos. So you feel this relationship is not going the way it should, and it is in somewhere some dark place, this relationship. So there is no chance of this working. So that is what you feel about this connection, guys. So let us see what the angels are guiding us with today, Virgos. What is the angels' guidance? We'll pick one card. So this will relate to what you need to do. Withdraw. The angel's guidance for us today, Virgos, is that you need to think deeply, guys. So you need to take time for yourself. This does not mean that you have to move away from this person. It just means that you need a time to think of your situation from a different perspective. So when you do that, when you think of it from a different viewpoint, you will clearly know the facts of your situation, and you will give yourself for an opportunity to understand your situation in a better way. So you don't have to be judgmental, you just have to observe what thoughts you have and what are the actual facts, and then we need to decide, guys. So when we give ourselves time, you need time. If you need time to think about this connection, you have to take time to think deeply, then proceed with whatever comes to your mind after this deep thought. So that is what the angels are guiding us with today, Virgos, and that is the reading, guys. Hope you like this reading. If this resonated, please like and comment. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Virgos.